something.
What's the occasion?
Oh, really, Peter? What's it's your occasion? Birthday. Whether you want to remember it or not.
He lives in another reality.
Yes.
Don't you, Pete?
Hi, MJ.
Hi.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Long time no see.
So, how's the play? I read a great review.
It's going fine. It's going good.
She's brilliant in it.
Harry sent me roses.
So where you been, pal? You don't return my calls.
I've been busy.
Taking pictures of Spider-Man. How's the bug these days?
The less you see of that man, the better. Now, let's all go into the other room and have something to eat. Hmm?
I'll get the others.
So, how are things going at Oscorp?
Oh, they're great. I'm head of special projects. We're about to make a breakthrough in fusion.
Oh, how lovely, Harry. Your father would be so proud, rest his soul.
Thank you. We're actually funding one of your idols, Pete, Otto Octavius.
I'm writing a paper on him.
You want to meet him?
You'd introduce me?
You bet. Octavius is going to put Oscorp on the map in a way my father never even dreamed of.
MJ, could you give me a hand?
She's waiting for you, pal.
What do you mean?
Oh, the way she looks at you or doesn't look at you, however you want to look at it.
I don't have time for girls right now.
Why, you dead?
I've been kind of busy.
Taking pictures of your friend?
Could we get off that subject? I want us to be friends, Harry. I want us to trust each other.
And be honest with me. If you knew who he was, would you tell me?
Ben.
Hmm?
Wait.
Oh.
Hit me.
Oh, my. Oh, Peter. Oh, for a second there, I thought I was years ago. Everybody's gone, aren't they? Did they have a good time?
I'm sure they did. You okay?
Of course. But you go home. And be careful. I don't like that scooter thing you drive around.
I'm worried about you. You're so alone. And I saw the letter from the bank.
Oh, my. You did? Oh, well. So, I'm a little behind. Everybody is.
Anyway, I don't want to talk about it anymore. I'm tired, and you better start back home.
Here, kiddo, happy birthday. You need it more than I do.
No, I can't take that from
you. Yes, you can. You can take this money from me. For God's sake, it's not much. Now take it. And don't you dare leave it here. Oh, I'm sorry. It's just that I miss your Uncle Ben so much. Can you believe that it's 2 years next month since he was taken? I think to myself at times, were I to face the one responsible for what happened, I don't know what I'd do.